the testing that is being done right now is using a test which is called a real-time PCR test. It tests for the genetic material of the virus. This test is typically taking 7 to 8 hours, and India has currently ramped up its capacity to do about 10,000 tests a day. As of yesterday, we have tested 27,700 samples. It started off slow, but it has picked up speed. The challenges obviously are both logistic challenges as well as the availability of tests.